Ufta. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, we are here. Made 100 subs. Now we're playing, what's it even fucking called? Some game about a cabin in a goddamn woods. Where we're going in it, we're getting the fuck out of here. Can't even watch horror movies. We'll see how we do in a horror game here. Holy nuts.
It's been a while.
Okay. How do we walk? Let's go. Yeah, fucking close that. I know how to fucking play. Press. Hold the grabs. Wait, get me in this game. Come on. Button on the controller while looking at the... It's not a torch, it's a flashlight. Give me that shit. The torch will automatically turn on when you're holding it and return to your belt. You might go, but... Oh, shit, they're right. Can I use my pants? Nope, I can't. You gotta bring it to the belt if you don't swap hands. You can walk, you will move in the direction of your face. I thought this was... Oh, this is walk. Okay. Okay, I see. I gotta move this so I can see chat. Hold on, sorry guys. Alrighty. So, we can walk like this. We can move. We move. Yeah, can I know I can walk. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong buttons. I'm an idiot. Yeah, I know I can walk. Tell me the next thing. Yo, I'm going to get twisted up in these cords. Alternate movement is the buttons. Okay, use less something to place the teleport marker. Oh. And then... And release your thumb to move. Use the right controller. Use the right controller thumbstick to turn around. Oh, I can crank. How do I do this? Use the left thumbstick to place the teleport marker and release your thumb. What? I'm trying to place it. Oh, it has to be on the ground, guys. Guys, don't. Should pick up the map. Okay, got the fucking map. Enter the room. Name on your device. What? I don't care. Let me in. What the hell is this? Name. Enter room, name on your device. Enter room, name on your device. What the fuck does that mean? Let me in here. I can't move. I'm stuck, guys. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. What's the name on my device, guys? Oh, con man's here. Bro, get out of here, Connor. We got this locked down. What is this? Enter room. Name on my device. What the fuck does that mean? Name on your device. No. Just let me the fuck in. Right? Walk, motherfucker. I can't walk. I can teleport. I can't walk. I can't enter the room. No, just let me teleport in there. Just teleport in there. Well, guys, I guess that's it. We can't get in. Knock, knock. Let me in. Like, am I supposed to do something with this? Tickle. Tickle it. What? It's not... Do I need the map, maybe? My objectives. Kitchen, porch. I'm on the porch. It's showing me where to go. I don't know. Maybe I gotta go around or something. We probably can't. Hell, guys. Where am I? Guardian, not found. The guardian. Oh, yeah. Okay, we found the guardian. I don't know if this game's, like, glitching. Do we need a flashlight to get in? Hello? God, make me lose all my viewers. Fuck you guys. No, don't wonder this game had 2 stars. Fuck. Enter name on your device. Maybe I have to get a device. Hey guys. Guys, I have a genius idea. Need a shout out to goddamn guys, what's the name? Guys, you gotta help me solve this riddle. Guys, help me solve the riddle, please. Guys, the riddle must be solved. Your quality's gonna go down. Panic room, it's called. Alright, there's your quality. Shit, guys. Okay, it's called Panic Room. I'm pretty sure when I was reading the 2-star reviews, it said I need to get a device. Panic. Room. Yeah, this ain't it. Guys, what the fuck? Because I have to enter a name on your device. I'm assuming that's my phone. Right. Welcome back to your guys' favorite segment. Reading reviews with the Reddit. Today we're gonna go look at the reviews on this bitch. Attic. What if we just found another one? I wanted this game because I like panicky rooms. But what's gray? What can you escape this room? This game's 3 stars. It's a Japanese game, guys. Oh, it's short though. There are no good free horror games. Oh, this one's got 4 stars. We're getting it, guys. Get rid of this panic room bullshit. Sick of the bullshit, guys. Guys, we're getting a new game. I'm sick of the bullshit. Right. It's 365 megabytes. Just bear with me. Bear with me here. That game's dog shit. This one's got double the stars, guys. Okay. Like, I understand. It's gonna take a little bit. But you have to realize there's a reason
I only have 100 subs, right? So thank you, Roland. Appreciate that. I don't know what the fuck this is. But we're playing Face Your Fears. Shit looks spooky as fuck already. Let me tell you. Oh, you guys are getting it. Alright, let's hop right into the action now. Now we're ready. Let's need some water. Face my fears. Select the door. I look at them. I want that one. That one. Let me in it.
How do I select it?
Is that what I do? I just look at it? Select the door. Do I have to walk? Select language, English. God, these things suck. Oh my god, is that the little dot I need? That's the little dot. Volume's good. Guys, the hardest part about this game is selecting the door. There's a fucking number back there. How's that? Guys, I want that door. Let me have it. Allow it. Allow me. Let's go to that door. Come on. All together. Like, you see that little dot that comes up? I don't know how. Do I have to bring that to the door, maybe? Right? Oh, I think I did it. Recommend sitting, that's for pussies. Let me in this shit. I don't fucking sit. I ain't no bitch. So we recommend sitting. Fuck off. I just spammed a lot of buttons to select stuff, guys. Light as a feather. The ghost. So I ain't no bitch. Give me the ghost. Can't confirm it's this bottom button, guys. Oh, I'm a little baby in my head. Oh. Oh, I got a dope-ass toy. Shit, man. What the fuck is that? Is that the aliens or some shit? Huh? Think y'all can scare me? Shit, sorry. How did I get turned around like this? Did I miss something? Oh god, no, what the fuck is that? Oh shit. Oh fuck. Bro, I never played no horror games in VR. Oh god damn. Where the fucker come from? Oh jeez, I saw that. I saw that, y'all ain't slick. Trying to jump scare my ass. I don't got no volume, y'all got volume? What? Guys, I feel like I need the volume, right? Why am I getting no volume? You know what it is? I bet you I can't use the headphones. I bet you I gotta use the headset, guys. Oh, fuck me, mate. I'm gonna... Guys, I apologize. I thought I could use my headphones. I'm getting the volume. We're getting a real experience here, guys. We ain't no bitches. We need the volume. Otherwise, I'm not gonna get scared. Which way is up? Tell me what way's up, guys. Actual. Okay, this way's up. We're gonna hold her. That's gotta be max, right? Do I have to, like, do something to get you guys the volume? God. Do you guys even want... If it's not volume, guys, you're gonna call me pussies. Actual. Like, let me... Allow it. This should be relatively quick here. Add... Audio input device. Default. There. There you guys go. Now you should be able to hear it. I can hear it. We're all good. Guys.
Oh, we got volume. We got fucking volume. I know. Now y'all can't call me no bitch. We got volume. Let's resume that shit. There's something pointing at my toes. Hold on. Fuck. What is it? It's like a hip or something. Okay, we're good. We're good. Fuck is that? I hear that shit. Y'all ain't slick. Oh,
fuck.
Why? Where's my mom? Mom, there's a crazy motherfucker up here. I need.
Oh, I actually got goosebumps. Oh, why are there so many horror games? Oh, God. Oh, guys. I should have sat down.
Oh, fuck. I got goosebumps. Did he just go in my fucking wall? What? Did he just go through the wall? I think he went through the wall. Oh, fuck. Tracking lost? It's too dark in my play area? Suck my balls up, dude. I can't. What is that glowing? Oh, we gotta resume it. Okay. Y'all motherfuckers want to play. Do this shit, are you? Oh, jeez. I see you. I fucking see you. Wait, slick. This? Why does a feather even gonna tickle me? Some shit? Huh? What's gonna happen? Y'all gonna tickle me? Oh yeah, giant ass feather's gonna come through. Huh? Okay, they're opening all my drawers and shit. Opening all my motherfucking drawers. I ain't got shit in my drawers, guys. Tell it's light, just to let y'all know. I'm in the fucking headset. The guardian's not found. I already made a guardian. Hello? Push this bitch ass floor down. Right. Confirm that shit. We're gonna define this whole fucking play area. We're gonna make this play area so goddamn big that I'm running into shit. Cause I'm sick of the bullshit. If I fucking stub my toe, it's for you guys, okay? might have to get another horror game after this, honestly. I want one where I'm moving around. Like, I'm not even in my fucking bed. Like, let me snuggle up. Are we in it right now? Oh, shit. There's a motherfucker. Monster or something, you know what I'm saying? This bedtime book's ain't shit for me. Tell you that. Oh, the fucking bat in the box. Oh, what's gonna pop out? Giant fucking dinosaur. Oh, now that shit's moving. Oh, magic box. That's my fucking childhood dream. That magic box. That shit's sick. That's dope. That ain't scared of fucking people. That fucking thing on that shit was scary. This is dope. This is dope. It's like fucking tornado blocks. Jackpot box, I don't even have to play it. Fuck, that's horrible. I can do this all day. Thank you guys. You get scared about flying on the fucking block. Oh, the red. Book, then we gotta find another game, I think. Wait, I didn't even know the title of this book. What the fuck is the title? Guys, okay, oh, shit.
Come join the circus with me.
Fuck. Clowns? Shit, man. Who's that? Where is my goddamn mom during all this shit? Is that basketball? Y'all motherfuckers wanna hoop. I'm down. Oh! That motherfucking clown's gone. That motherfucker's gone. Where the fuck is that clown? Oh, yeah, I see you. Drown yourself, you won't.
Let's be
here. Oh, he is drowning himself. Okay. X-ray? I got X-ray.
Emma, you totally blew our cover, you dumb
idiot. What are you guys doing?
We were gonna be on, I was gonna be on here.
Good.
To head of the viewers, Kara. And we were gonna be in here and you wouldn't even know and we'd prank you and then stupid Emma.
Guys.
She ruined everything, so bye.
Okay,
bye. I hear a multiple jack in a box. Oh,
I wanna be friends with you forever.
I will, but you put them back in scissors.
Then ever.
Shit, it was an illusion. I fell right for it. I check the corpse. Oh, it's that giant ass hand again, isn't it? Why the fuck is there a giant hand in my closet?
How the fuck was that scissors?
You pick him up, you get the hell back in your closet. Get the hell back in. Y'all already know I don't fuck with scissors. I don't do it. They're on my motherfucking bed. You think this would have been more interesting if I was laying in my bed?
Don't be afraid.
Holy nuts. That's all the books. I did them all. Shit. We gotta find a new game. That shit didn't last. Books. That first one was the scariest by far. I don't know what the fuck is so scary about flying ass building blocks, probably. That shit's actually kind of lit. Y'all think we got another good game? God damn, that fucking... That motherfucker had some crazy ass eyes. I don't see why they had so many stars. That shit was so short. I guess it was free, though. Pan Wea. Is this really a motherfucking horror game though? Hey you and Tawia. Says it's a mythical beast. Oh, it said it's scary. And it has a good story, guys. This might be what we're needing. Fuck this game. Fuck that game. We're installing 1.76 gigs? Shit, man. Guys. Guys, how do we pass the time here? So how's everyone's day? Downloading? It ain't even showing me a goddamn percent now. Oh, I don't want to see the trailer. I want your download. Guys. 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 Yes. How's everyone saying? God, you're like crazy. I don't know. I'm so crazy.
Where are these motherfucking... downloads. Motherfucker. It just says downloading. It ain't even giving me a percent, guys. You have to leave this stream up, though. Why do I have to leave this motherfucking stream up? Huh?
Ian, I'll make you a deal. If you get this stream to 20,000 likes, I'll leave it up. That's all. That's literally all you have to do. That's it. It's literally all. That's all I'm asking. Get it to 20k, we got a deal. Guys, I'm sorry, I should have downloaded Tawana right away. This is my bad. It's called Hihu and Tawana. I'm gonna shut this out so you guys can see my desktop. Okay. Oh, that's the wrong one. Window capture too. And let's do display. This is Hihu and Tawana, guys. Oh, we're cruising on the megabytes now, baby. We're cruising. So, how's everyone's day going? We gotta pass the time. How's everyone's day? How's it going? See, Ian's here. Larry was here. Fettuccini stopped by. Con Man was.
Can I tell Ian his legs are skanky?
No. Ian has nice legs.
No. Ian, your legs are skanky.
Christian's your belt. That's really mean. I gotta lock my door?
Yeah, probably.
What?
Okay, just go grab something real quick, Emma.
Jean?
Emma, go.
I know. Jean?
Grab something real quick.
Just like... Sorry about that, guys. Guys, we're already 500 gigs through. Right? Dog, I got big ass legs. Yeah, they call them skanky, Ian. I don't know the exact definition of skanky. You feel me? But I'd say it's not exactly a compliment. You know, skanky. It just doesn't have a positive vibe. Skanky. This is really poor execution on my part. Ian, don't listen to the haters, okay? Don't listen. Skanky ass legs. Damn, that's fucking harsh. Oh, that's harsh, man. I'm sorry. Sorry you had to hear that, Ian. Guys, we're already a gig in. 0.7 gigabytes left. Means 30. Okay. You got 30. Maybe you should take a fucking shower then, Ian. Skanky ass legs. Guys, we're 0.5 away from Hihu and Tanawa. It's got 3.5 stars in 36 ratings. Let's look at some of these. Beautiful. Legend. See, this guy says it's not only scary. So that means it's scary then, right, guys? It's scary. Thinking cops protagonist. Oh, man. Scared the hell out of it. It scared the hell out of this guy. It scared... Absolutely scared the hell out of him. Oh, we are so close to getting this thing done. Let's look at some more. We got it. This guy left way too long of a comment. Way too critical. Probably an idiot. That's wow. 5-star. Very helpful. Like, who is Maare? Right? Who's that? Installing. Got installing. Download it. There we go. Guys. It's all fucking go time. Let's open up our mirroring. Oh shit. No, not ready yet. Shit. Okay, let's... Guys. gets... I feel like I just got scammed, and it's a free game.
Guys, it's a free game, and I feel personally. Try this one, guys. It's kind of hard to express my disappointment right now. Very tough. You know, guy just gets one horror game, thinks I can go to a cabin, vibe out. I can't. It's a hard life out there, you feel me? Real hard life.
So I have some water.
Okay.
Sorry, this is just poor execution here. This is poor. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna. You better bet I'm gonna smack somebody. If this doesn't work, guys, we just gotta redo the whole thing. Gotta redo it. If this doesn't work. I knew I should have done it at 3 a.m. and I could have put gone wrong. Yeah, look, guys. I got a good idea. Guys, listen, I'll be back. I got a brilliant idea.